Hola, mi nombre es Luis
Bustamante. Hi, my name is Luis Bustamante Acuña. I'm a farmer in Coihueco, an area in the Nuble region of Chile. I'm primarily an arable farmer, but contracting work provides me with a further source of income. Here I specialize in sowing rape, wheat, durum wheat, oats, and other traditional crops. Hello, Luis. Hi, Carlos. Thanks for your call. Sure. I was looking at the field. My problem is I need a machine that can work at a consistently shallow depth so that the volunteer grain is not buried too deep. In the second pass, the machine needs to be able to work a bit more deeply to produce an optimal seedbed. Perfect. I don't know if you can help me. I certainly can, Luis. LEMKEN basically offers three solutions here. Firstly, the Rubin 12, the most aggressive machine with a disc of 736 millimeters in diameter. Then there's the Rubin 10 with a 645 millimeter disc. And finally, the Heliodor 9, probably the best machine for your purposes. The Heliodor 9 is ideal for shallow cultivation and can reach a depth of 3 or 4 centimeters. The small discs of the Heliodor 9 also make it suitable for seabed preparation. You can prepare the seabed perfectly. I guess that's the machine I need. Can you demonstrate it to me? Of course, I can call our technical expert from LEMKEN South America to come and show you the machine. He can demonstrate it to us. And then we can also see the results in the field. Then you can decide whether it is the right machine for you. Excellent.
Okay, perfect.
Hello, nice to meet you. My name is Luis Bustamante. Pleased to meet you. Hello, Carlos. How are you? How are things? Thank you for coming with the machine. Luis and I have already been talking. He wants shallow soil cultivation to let the seeds germinate. Afterwards, he would like to use the machine for seabed preparation. I think that the Heliodor 9 is the right solution for him. We can now explain to him in detail how it works. Yes, that's the best way to do it. Mr. Acuña, I would like to introduce you to our protagonist, the Heliodor 9 from LEMKEN. Today I have brought a machine with a working width of 5 meters, the Heliodor 9500KA. From what Carlos told me on the phone, it seems to be the right solution for your requirements. With the Heliodor, you can work at a particularly shallow depth, creating optimal conditions for the germination of voluntary seeds. Furthermore, it can also be used for seabed preparation. Why? Because, as you can see, the Heliodor is a compact disc harrow with a disc diameter of 510 millimeters. The steel discs are 5 millimeters thick, and the discs on the two beams are at an angle of 16.5 degrees to the direction of travel, with a 10.5 degree cutting angle to the ground. If the machine is used in dry fields, the geometry of the disc means that it will still pull into the soil and break it up. The position of the disc ensures intensive mixing. All crop residues left on the field are mixed, chopped up, and incorporated. The volunteer grain is reconsolidated by the following roller and stimulated to germinate. The advantage of the Heliodor is that each disc can independently maintain permanent contact with the ground. For example, if there is a stone, each disc avoids it individually. The release force is 140 kilograms. After passing the stone, the disc pulls back into the soil. 100% of the soil is worked over the entire working width of 5 meters. Excellent. I think that's exactly what I need. How do you control the depth? On the Heliodor, the working depth is controlled by a hydraulic working depth adjustment. That is what this scale is for. First, we need a reference value for the approximate working depth we want to start with. This ensures that the desired tillage depth is maintained in the field. I'd like to see the machine in action. Let's get started. Look, Mr. Acuña, after the first relatively shallow pass, we realized we needed to move a bit more organic material. So we had to work a little deeper, around 5 to 7 centimeters. That's how we managed to break up the material and loosen the soil to optimize the process. Excellent. That really is just what I'm looking for. We haven't had rain here for over 30 days. There's a water shortage. The result is really good. The field is quite dry. Really very dry. The soil is pretty hard, too. It's also very stony. Luis, another very important aspect for you would be the roller. Did you notice that? LEMKEN offers different roller options for all its machines. In this case, the machine is equipped with a DRR 450-400 2-bar double roller, which also helps you to reconsolidate the soil. With the roller, you can not only reconsolidate the soil. That's right. It is also ideal for crushing clods or preparing the seabed. In wet soil conditions, you can also use other rollers. You can replace one roller with another, for example. So I have several options. You have many different options. Are you happy with the result? This is exactly what I was looking for to solve my actual problem. Fantastic. Thank you for the invitation. It's been a pleasure.